just amazed at what God does in my business every day. Every time we receive an award, every time we accomplish things to do with sales, I just marvel at what He's done in my business and in my life. I opened PhD Realty about 5.5 years ago. I wanted it to be a very personal real estate company. And that way, when people walk in, they do see a realtor. When they call my office, they talk to a realtor.
We make sure that we do all the small things that maybe some other realtors take for granted.
I love all the steps that it takes to get to closing. I love all the communication that I have with so many different people, the organization that has to be in place for a deal to go smoothly and for a client to feel comfortable and like things are handled for them.
We really are full service at PhD Realty. We cover a large area, about 13 counties, and we handle everything from residential homes to land sales, that could be timber or crops, and also commercial. When people are looking for property in rural areas, you really have to know your stuff. We value that knowledge and that experience in our office, and we help one another to make sure we're always at the top of our game.
It's such a joy to open a front door and a family walks in looking at a home. Kids run to their room. Parents' eyes light up. They're asking questions. They're placing furniture. They're talking about family pictures on the wall. You just know that they have found home and that you are a part of making their dreams come true.
The biggest compliment you get is when somebody looks at you and just says, "Thank you, that was so easy." Because buying and selling real estate is not easy. And if you can go out of your way and make it feel easy for someone, then you've done your job.
When you spend the kind of time that you spend with a client finding just the right property, just the right home, just the right commercial building, you become a part of their family and they become a part of your family. What I enjoy the most about real estate, truly, is making people happy.